This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The crumhorn is a musical instrument of the woodwind family, most commonly used during the Renaissance period in modern times. There has been a revival of interest in early music, and crumhorns are being played again. Contents 1 Terminology 2 Description 3 Different sizes 4 Literature for crumhorn 5 References 6 Sources 7 Further reading 8 External links 81 Media Terminology. The name derives from the German crumhorn or crumphorn meaning bent horn. This relates to the Old English crump meaning curve, surviving in modern English in crumpled and crumpet, a curved cake. The similar sounding French term crumhorn, when used correctly, refers to a woodwind instrument of different design, though the term crumhorn is often used in error. Synonymously with that of crumhorn, it is uncertain that the Spanish wind instrument orlo attested in an inventory of 1559 designates the crumhorn, but it is known that crumhorns were used in Spain in the 16th century, and the identification seems likely. Description: the crumhorn is a capped reed instrument. Its construction is similar to that of the chanter of a bagpipe. A double reed is mounted inside a long windcap. Blowing through a slot in the windcap produces a musical note. The pitch of the note can be varied by opening or closing finger holes along the length of the pipe. One unusual feature of the crumhorn is its shape. The end is bent upwards in a curve resembling the letter J. Some people think this is so that the sound produced from the crumhorn is directed toward the player to improve the intonation in consort playing. Crumhorns make a strong buzzing sound, but quieter than their conical bore relatives the Rauschpfeife and Schaum. They have a limited range, usually a ninth. While it is theoretically possible to get the reed to overblow a twelfth above the fundamental note, this is extremely difficult because the reed is not held in the mouth, and even if done would result in a gap of two notes in the scale on historical instruments, and in practice all playing is confined to the fundamental series. Some larger instruments have their range extended downwards by means of additional holes, keys and sliders, and the pitch of the instrument can be lowered a perfect fifth by dropping the breath pressure called underblowing. Some modern instruments have their range extended upwards to an 11th by two keys. Crumhorns can be chromatically played by using cross fingerings, except for the minor second above the lowest note. Different sizes because of the limited range. Music for crumhorns is usually played by a group of instruments of different sizes and hence at different pitches. Such a group is known as a consort of crumhorns. Crumhorns are built in imitation of the vocal quartet with soprano, alto, tenor and bass as a family. As was true of most instruments of the Renaissance, there are examples of higher and lower sounding instruments, of which the great bass is the only commonly used one. Modern instruments are pitched in C and F. Renaissance altos were usually pitched in G, continuing the distance of a fifth between sizes. Size scale range: modern crumhorn in parentheses soprano C1, tenor C0. Played on crumhorns. Michael Pretorius suggested the use of crumhorns in some of his sacred vocal works as a possible alternative to trombones, dulcians and other instruments. Citation needed. In Ursula Dubozarsky's novel Bruno and the Crumhorn, two children, Bruno and Sybil, find themselves learning to play the crumhorn almost by accident. References: Carrot A. B. Boydell, 2001. Carrot Crumhorn homepage. Recorder homepage. Net retrieved 3 July 2012. Hunt, Edgar, 1975. The Crumhorn, A Concise Method for the Crumhorn and Other Wind Cap Instruments. Schott, ISBN 978-0-90193-85-27. Meyer, Kenton Terry, 1983. The Crumhorn, Its History, Design, Repertory, and Technique. Studies in Musicology 66. Ann Arbor, UMI Research Press. ISBN 9780835714068. External links: Crumhorn Musica Antiqua Crumhorn page. Crumhorns by Moke Renaissance Studio also includes those with quadruple and sextuple reeds, does not include bagpipes. European classical modern piccolo oboe, piccolo heckelphone, oboe, oboe d'amour, cor anglais, English horn, bass oboe, heckelphone, lupophone, contrabass, oboe, tenorun, bassoon, semi-contrabassoon, contrabassoon, contraforte, contrabassophone, reed, contrabass, sarrusophone, rothphone, trombone. European classical historical aulos, baroque oboe, bassanello, cornemuse, crumhorn, crumhorn, dulcian, hirten, chalme, korthult, oboe, da caccia, palmer, racket, Rauschpfeife, Schaum. African traditional algaita, rita, zucra, Asian traditional balaban, duduk, guan, galang, hichiriki, hne, ken, ken, bao, ken, dam, ma, kujal, mizmar, Nadaswaram, Otu, Pai, Piri, Shanae, Sundari, Sorna, Sralai, Sona, Tapiangso, Tangmori, Zerna, Cernay. European traditional aulos, Bifora, Burbine, Bombard, Catalan, Sham. Dulzaina Grail Grala Musette Pifero Sopila Taragato Zerla Surma Horn American Traditional Chirimia Trompeta China VE Medieval Music Movements and Schools Ars Antiqua. Ars Nova Ars Subtilior Burgundian School Continence Angloise Notre Dame School Saint Martial School. Musical instruments wind bagpipes bladder pipe bombard crumhorn flute gemshorn Jews harp organ. Recorder sackbut sham string sitole gittern guitarra latina guitarra morisca dulcimer harp hurdy gurdy lute cretan lyra lyre psaltery rebec tromba marina va. Vial zamponia zither percussion carillon crotales nakers tabor tambourine triangle musical forms antiphon canso carol chanson chant conductus. Geiselerlied lie liturgical drama madrigal motet organum rondo virilai composers François Andrew Odo of Arezzo Notker Balbulus Hildegard of Bingen Jacopo da Bologna Borlet Antonello da Caserta Philippus de Caserta Donato da Cascia. Johannes Siconia Odo of Cluny Petrus de Cruz John Dunstaple Garadello da Firenze Saint Godric Giovanni da Cascia Lorenzo da Firenze Paolo da Firenze Pope Gregory I Grimace Roy Henry Huckbald Francesco Londini Arnold de Lantins Kier Stefan the Serb Leonin Guillaume de Michaud Lorenzo da Firenze Bartolino da Padova Matteo da Perugia Niccolo da Perugia Perotin Maestro Piero Lionel Power Jacob Senlesches John Cocuzalis Solage Trebor Tuotillo Adam of St. Victor Philippe de Vitry W. de Wickham Traditions British Isles England Scotland Cyprus France Germany Italy Lithuania Netherlands Portugal Spain Derivatives and fusions Medieval folk rock Medieval metal Neo-medieval music related articles Goliard's Monophony Music of the Trecento Num Polyphony Troubadour Authority Controlled GND, 4,165,812-7.